Yo, what is good YouTube, man? It is your boy, The Killinster, back in the video. Today we are back at it again with some more Dead by Daylight. They do need to take out the pig because she's very annoying. Alright, I absolutely despise the pig. Anyways though, we are surviving, we are killing. And make sure you guys do join the streams at Killinster on Twitch. Hit the little Streamlabs icon, join that giveaway, 3 or 4 people in there. We need more. 2 free gifts, 1 lucky person. But without further ado, let's get right into the video.
Oh no, our table.
Yeah, help me, bro. God dang it, I didn't mean to do that. I accidentally pressed space. What the f- Can we get some generators out? Move right by hooks. Thank you. paint. There's a hook in here too, I think. Yeah. Or literally right outside. I forgot there's one in there. Only two gins left, come on. I did like three. Only. I think I've done all gens actually. Yeah, I have. We gotta get these gems done. Ow! I already vaulted over! Not a single person did it today. Besides me. Oh. This one is creepy. Midwitch? Dang. All three of them had to be on that turn. There's no shot. Chopon, I'm with you. Holy. This is where I really put in the work. I was amazing too. I wish you not detected them. They're like rolling in a group or something.
Again?
I got you, dumbass. You know that walking, running in a straight line is actually the shortest distance between you and the killer.
You're muted.
You know that walking in a straight line could lead you to your death?
Do you know that running in a straight line can lead you to victory?
You know that running in a straight line is actually the shortest distance from
bad.
You just throw an axes!
Did you just start that game?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll be right back.
What the F? Why won't you go forward? What the F? Have you ever thought about driving a Daytona 500, brother? Oh, I gave it the sauce, dude. I got it on me. Ooh. Hey, this makes you go faster too. Good stuff, brother. Don't run from the Lord. Holy, you don't give up, huh? Where's his totem?
Game, homie.
I just left. Ah, you're terrible at the game.
Dude, I'm probably getting stalked right now. Why did we load in so quick? No, it's spirit. No, it's spirit. Oh god. Why did we load in? Like, hold on. I feel like we loaded in like 2 seconds.
You know what? Surprisingly, we did. Actually.
How long have we been in?
Not too long.
Okay, okay.
Like, literally, we just
loaded in. Okay, okay. Because
I just saw the dude get slaughtered in front of my face.
Let's go to the bathroom real quick, and the dog got happy and peed.
Oh, you peed?
Yeah, I peed on the dog.
That's a little mean, don't you think?
Yeah, huh?
We just TP'd. Toilet paper.
She's coming straight for me right now, though.
Yeah, I'm grabbing homeboy.
Oh, I'm bringing her kind of close to you.
No, don't bring her over here. I'm healing homeboy.
Give her, trying
throw,
to,
throw toilet paper at her.
I don't even know what she's doing right now.
I'd kill for you, Caleb.
Probably dead. Never mind. Going towards you guys. Going towards you guys. Going back to my
ship. More like right on us.
Well, I couldn't see you guys. Resilience, baby.
Is he gonna hurt the thing, right? I forgive you. Right? But I never forget. Holy sh!
Did you enter the locker like faster?
No, bro.
You need to get a gen. You need to get a gen gun now. Oh my god, that guy's goaded.
Why would you do it that way? You goofy goober. Why would you
do holding the sprint button as you did?
No.
Wait, what did you do?
I threw the pallet in front of me instead of going behind me. And the dinner is almost done.
Don't finish his gen. Yeah, mine's almost done too. Where's she going?
She's busting. She's
busting. Busting. Bust down, thought
she going TP.
Down, yes, she is, huh?
Yep, she TP'd. She used toilet paper.
She went straight to me, bruh. And she has that perk where you can't vault windows right away.
Let me call this toilet paper.
It didn't work! You guys have to do something now. We have to get these gens like quick.
They're doing them, they're doing them, they're doing them. You're telling me, bruh? I need to. No?
She is walking towards Killer Shack right now.
I need to go get that.
Going towards you guys, I think. I think she's porting.
She TPing? She's using toilet paper?
Coming back towards me.
I think Mr. Pepper Nose is going for you, but.
On my right, on my right, next to the Yoko. Alright, go do a gen, go do a gen. Mr. Okay. Pepper Nose got it. If he unhooks me, then he will get a perk to where he can jump off the hook.
Pop in a perk and a blackout? Is that what you said? You are so dumb.
She's probably coming to me, not gonna lie.
No, we just messed up on
her. Yeah, she is.
Oh. Come back and do the generator, you dumb son of a gun. Actually, you messed up. You're useless to me. I don't want you here. Go do another generator. Go mess up another generator. No, don't come back. I'm almost done. You're gonna slow me down.
Dude, where is this killer?
She's probably near us because this one messed up.
Oh, she's on. She's on Adam. I'm doing a gen.
She's on Adam Levine? I don't think
yeah,
that's
Adam
right.
Levine.
Where's that one totem?
She's coming straight towards me. Why?
I'm doing a gen right now, but I don't know where that one homeboy went.
I'm dipping. I don't know where you guys are, but
I'm doing a gen in the like a corner.
Yeah. She's
by the exit. Where the school bus is.
She's dipping. She's on Adam.
Alright, Adam Levine's got him. Oh, I see her. She's busting stuff right now.
Yep, I'm working on
she
the gym.
She probably sees me. No, she didn't see me. She has to see
She me. Might be coming back for me right now.
No, I think she's sleeping right on me.
She is, yeah. Oh, that's tough.
I'm almost done with that gen, probably like 75%.
I'm going for it.
She probably will bust it. She's hooking me right now.
Where's she going?
She's going to bust it right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was really close. 75% now, so.
My girl won't shut up. I miss Iron Will.
You wanna go straight for this gen or what? Right after?
She's about to get me. Oh, I'm going, yep. I'm probably dead though.
That's good.
She's coming straight for us, Noah. Coming straight for us.
Move! Not you though. Oh my god, I know, I blame.
Crawl towards me.
I blame Broken, bro. I blame her. She.
Keep crawling towards me.
Why are you grabbing me, bro?
No, it's too far.
It's over. I have faith in you guys. Bro, that's. Oh my. Broken sold me, dude. She stood right in my way.
Yeah. I don't know how to do
I don't even know how they, like, do that.
Mm-hmm.
I just try.
Does Joe know how to do it?
I think he does.
Alright, I'm at Killer Shack. I don't like this map that much.
To be honest though, I don't even really care about doing it because, like, I really don't even have that many sports cars because it's GTA, so.
I have
a big tank, you know what I'm saying?
Sports cars. I have an Emirates.
I got the most expensive jet in the game, so come at me.
You have the Vigilante.
Dude, listen. They need to buff the Vigilante's armor.
Oh my goodness, Shrimp. That was quick. This is killer.
The Vigilante, dude, it needs to be able to withstand more than just one missile. I mean, that's ridiculous.
I was telling Ruby last time because I went over to his place and I was playing on that Xbox and he had GTA. And we were playing and I was like, you know, Noah has the Vigilante. He's like, no, Joe does.
No, I love the Vigilante. It's literally my favorite car because you can literally, the turbo, you can literally truck anything. Because the turbo is powerful. It's not long like the scramjet, it's powerful.
He's on me.
My top two vehicles is definitely the Vigilante and the half truck. The half truck is so much fun to drive in.
Dude, this blight is good, Noah.
Yeah. He F'd me as soon as I hopped on that. Well, he almost did. This is after my generator with that one, dude. I'm doing the gym right now upstairs in the middle.
Okay, I'm going back to Killer Shack.
I'm a little more than halfway through, so I'm at like maybe 60%. No, I'm saying.
I just dead hearted into him.
He's a pretty good killer. He's a pretty good killer.
No, I just did a bad leap right there.
Killer in the streets, freaking the sheets. You know what I'm saying?
He did a move on his legs. But I don't think he was even meaning to do it. Because his stim just ran out. Royal, what are you doing? Are you on the top of the house?
Yeah.
Hey, stop sniffing the ground, please. I don't want you to.
Is this you hooked right here? Oh my god, I'm going straight for you.
Yeah, I think he's on them.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll hit you too right here.
Alright.
Hey, got nothing you have.
Hey, stop sniffing the ground.
What?
Oh gosh. There's a djinn in here too, but I think he's on the way. Maybe not.
How is that not a great...
Royal, you better not poop on my rug. This fool comes in my room just to poop on my rug. So
I need to get a better rug.
Wow. Dang, he hit
What'd you do to this?
Dude, it was almost... Don't worry, I got these guys.
Is nobody else doing generators? This is ridiculous.
Nelson is.
He's got a great skill check. He's gonna come straight for us.
He has three hooks and we have two jumps.
He's right on us.
Never mind, I care.
I don't care.
I'm distracting him. Never mind. He knows.
He's gonna bust it again, dude. He has no life.
He's going straight for you. I'm doing it, Noah.
Oh, do it, Caleb. I don't care anymore.
Crawl towards me through the window.
Nice. Oh my god, Caleb, I want to give you a big juicy kiss on the lips.
Ransom! That was such a good flashlight.
You octane spin? You are a bum.
Crawl towards me.
I'm on a pallet.
Crawl towards me.
He's coming straight for you, bruh.
Never mind.
Run, Caleb, run.
Oh my god, he caught up so quick. I don't like octane.
I don't like this fool, but he's not like broken or OP like the doctor. The doctor literally makes you insane, dude. Doing generators is impossible. I would like to point out that nobody else is doing generators. I want to point that out.
These fools are just walking around together.
Like they keep killing each other. Like,
you know. Like what was that flashlight save?
There's no point in healing each other if you ain't even doing generators, bruh.
I need to make TikToks.
We're gonna die because of these clowns. These clown face killers. I don't care, dude. We got that generator done. That's all I care about.
Yeah. And I got flashlight city at the same time. I'm going straight for you. Let's all just heal right here. Give me the unhook. Dang it. Yeah, heal me first, no. I'm the second.
Wow.
Look at this guy's stash, dude. That is cold blooded, isn't it?
A real bro.
Okay, son, I see how it is. Make me heal.
I ain't healing him. That boy right there.
Just go do a gen, Noah.
Well, it's not like these kids will do them.
Belson, crawl towards me.
No, don't worry, they'll hit each other.
Oh gosh. Oh wait, he's gonna get you. Go back here. Stop moving, retard.
Oh, no, he cut me off. He cut me off like a little bitch.
Crawl towards me.
I can't, he's immediately grabbing me.
It didn't work! Killer blind, but it didn't work.
Here, untie his shoes. Hurry! God dang it, Caleb, you should've punched his strings on his shoes. He busted that pallet. Authority.
Follow me.
Oh, Caleb.
Don't follow me.
What'd you get me a new, Caleb? I didn't sign up for this. What's the lore?
Dude, how are you supposed to escape him? I'm gonna get rid of Deadheart, dude. No cap. Oh, what perks do you? Or like, what's your adrenaline? It's like, or like, what's your exhaustion?
Josh and Rick, what you talking about?
This team sucks. For these two guys suck.
This fool can't do a generator. Why didn't I go with him?
And Shrimp kept not letting me heal him and kept just crouch walking away.
Is there another generator? We're so dead.
There's the one close to where I died.
We're dead.
But yeah, we're pretty much dead, yeah.
I don't even know how people find the hatch though. I never find the hatch.
Hold on, I'm a message our teammate. Shrimp, you deserve a message.
Tell that boy he's Duke Buns. I'm doing my challenge. I'm doing my challenge, dude. How am I gonna find the hatch?
I said, why didn't you let me do it? Y'all are dog. Did we even have perks? Like, what? We're not doing the no perk challenge, son. You gotta know. Don't worry.
You find the hatch? Tell me if you see it.
Yeah, I'll tell you. Just don't run to the same, spots.
You go that way, bro. See if you find it.
Yeah, go that way.
No, see, don't kill. I'm gonna do my challenge.
Oh, I didn't see it. This guy said, bro, whatever, you did jack.
He had to pass by. He closed the hatch, huh?
Yeah. You gotta open the door.
You think I'll get it? I'm just gonna stay. I'm just gonna stay. Is he really gonna knock it? He's stingy. I should've just did the totem. I should've did my challenge. Is he gonna be friendly? No. Okay, dude. Just please let me die then. This is worse than anything. Does he want me to wiggle on? No. Oh, that's what he wanted. I watched him kill me right before I leave.
And he just lagged so hard on my screen. This guy just asked if I even did it, Jim. What? You invited me to a party. Like, your name is Shrimp. I'm not gonna join your party. Would I join a guy named Shrimp? Look, they're literally selling. They have zero perks, though. This guy has one.
Alright, you guys. That's gonna bring the video to an end here. I hope you enjoyed. Again, please join my live stream on Twitch. Every day, 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Hit that little Streamlabs icon. Join the giveaway. 3 or 4 people already entered. We need more. 2 free gifts, 1 lucky person. Subscribe if you're new. Like the video. Share it to a friend. I'm out. Peace.